In this video, you will learn how to turn on picture-in-picture mode on iPhone. So if you want to watch YouTube in picture-in-picture mode on iPhone, this is the video you need to watch. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from TechU Pro and welcome back to the channel. Today you will learn how to turn on picture-in-picture mode on iPhone. So without any further delay, let's get started. In order to turn on picture-in-picture mode on iPhone, you simply need to go to settings and then scroll a bit until you see general. Once you see that, tap on general to go to general settings. And in general settings, you will also see picture-in-picture. So tap on that, and from here you may turn on the settings for picture in picture. And when you toggle it on, the picture in picture mode on iPhone has been turned on. Now next, I'm going to go back and show you how to turn on picture in picture mode on YouTube as well. So in order to turn on picture in picture mode on YouTube, first you need to go to App Store and search for YouTube. Here you need to ensure that whether you have got an update for YouTube or not. If you have got the update, you simply need to tap on update and this will update the YouTube app. And the reason why we want to update it because the picture in picture mode on YouTube is in the latest update of YouTube. So you need to ensure that you have the latest version of YouTube. Once you have updated the YouTube app, we are ready to turn on picture in picture mode on YouTube. And for that, let's simply open YouTube. And after that, simply tap on your profile icon in the bottom. Here you can see in the bottom right corner, you get this U option. So tap on that and this will take you to your profile. And when you are on your profile page of YouTube, you get this settings icon in the top right. So tap on that and this will open settings for YouTube. And guys, next we are going to turn on picture in picture mode on YouTube. So pay close attention. And what we have to do here is we have to select general and this will take you to general settings of YouTube app. And when you are in general settings of YouTube app, here you should see the option to turn on picture in picture mode. But here in this case, we are not getting the option to turn on picture in picture mode. And that's because we don't have the premium subscription of YouTube on this iPhone. But if I show you on this iPhone, I have got YouTube premium here. So if I go to YouTube and then tap on the profile icon here, it will take you to your profile. Next, tap on settings and then go to general. And here in general settings, you will see there is picture in picture. So you may simply turn it on and YouTube will play in picture mode. Let me show you that in action. If I go back and try to play any video, then simply minimize this. You can see the video is playing in picture in picture mode. So that is how you may turn on picture in picture mode on iPhone and play YouTube in picture mode. And by the way, if you want to play YouTube in background with screen off, then make sure you tap here to watch this video.